In this video, I'm going to show you how to make text see-through in PowerPoint. You can create this cool effect in PowerPoint that brings an image through the text lettering. All right, let's go ahead and open up our PowerPoint presentation where we just have our image inserted. And if you want to see how you can insert royalty-free images in your PowerPoints using Microsoft 365 stock image library, be sure and check out the other video on my channel. But we've got this image here, and so what we want to do is create a block where the text is going to be see-through. So all we have to do is come up to Insert. We're going to go to Shapes, and I'm going to click on the rectangle shape, and I'm just going to draw a box, and we'll place it where we want. Over here, we're going to leave it on the left to begin with. And I'm going to go ahead and go up to the Shape Outline and click on No Outline. And then what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to place text boxes here where I want my text. So I'm going to go back to Insert. I'm going to click on Text Box, and I'm going to draw that over the image here. And I'm going to create the first text box, and I'm going to say reach. And I'm going to go ahead and format this in a large style and with a thick text font. Now I'm going to copy this text box and type the rest of my message. Now I'm going to align all of the text boxes. I'm going to select each one, hold Control and select each one. Then I'm going to come up to Shape Format. I'm going to align to the left, and then we're also going to say Distribute Vertically, and that will even out our text there. All right, now I'm going to click outside to deselect everything, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the shape first, and then I'm going to reselect all of my text boxes by holding the Control key. So I'm going to hit Control and select each of my text boxes. Now up on the Shape Format tab, I'm going to come up and click on that, and then Merge Shapes, I'm going to drop down and click Subtract. And notice that this now makes the text see-through. But let's say we want to change the color to make it stand out a little more. What we can do is have our background shape selected, and then on the Shape Format, right-click, click on Format Shape. We're going to click on the Fill, and then down here under the Solid Fill Color, we're going to click on the Eyedropper, and then we can pick a color inside the image that we want to use. So let's use this image, this color here that's in the sunset of the sky, and that makes it stand out a little more. Now what we can do is actually select that box, and we can move it, and notice that that text is see-through, so the image behind is going to show through that text lettering there, so you can place this wherever you want to on your image.